Alright, well hello there guys, this is Alex from Digital Nerd Realms, and today I am playing Euro Truck Simulator 2. I decided to go through the process of making my new profile. So I'll just click create and... okay, no I didn't, never mind. Finish wizard. Alright, it's gonna load. Drop something. Rat is lava. Cardiff is dead, and I'm just gonna go with this thing right there. Confirm selection. No, because I've already been playing this game. Tristan got an Ultra Book recently, and he also got a MacBook Pro 2013 model, so that's good. My dad bought a Raspberry Pi, so, well, that's always fun. I don't care about that. Ooh. It's that. Lagging for some reason. Let's check the settings. Graphics. On the lowest. Okay. I need to change something in my keyboard. Q. R. Z. Get out of here. Go straight forward. And I don't think so. Where's the exit? So this is only 2 miles. That's gonna be one short journey. We have to do 2 journeys in this one, so. I forgot to start my timer. Oh well. I'll just assume this one. Because I don't want to go and get it. They're having the left side here, I forgot. So here, taking left turns are easy. And taking right turns are difficult. Not difficult, but... It's reversed there. It's kind of funny because all of Europe drives on the right side. And only, I think, the UK, only drives on this side, left. Should slow down, so I bet the speed limit's 30. Why is there a red light? There shouldn't be a red light. It's a green light, now go! Let's guess. Whoops. Sorry, that never happened. For some reason, my frame rate is so low. I don't like it. Can't wait till I get a better computer for this. Anyways. We're off the bridge, eh? Turn left. It's kind of fun, this game. It's like, and it's very peaceful. It's not like the other games where you just like go around and try and save your ass and stuff. I personally like simulators because, well, they're fun. A good time passing. Sometimes they simulate real life pretty damn good. Hey, we're here at our destination. Well, for a second, I was thinking, like, what is that guy doing on the wrong side of the road? Try and park. I'm terrible at it, but oh well. I don't think I can do this. Whatever. Saw just panels from Aberdeen to Aberdeen. And we got almost 400 euros. That's a lot. Kind of tired, because it's like 9:15 or 9:20 in the morning. Let's do a quick job. Aberdeen to Glasgow. It's that long. And to Edinburgh. I just want to take a really short one. Something like London to Cambridge or Sheffield to Manchester. Why are they all at Aberdeen? Come on, jeez. Oh well. Whichever one pays me more, I'll do. Some pays me the most. Package food. I don't like packaged food. Jeez. Oh yes, this game has music! And I'll be turning some music on for this trip. It's gonna be pretty cool. I like it. And it's pretty damn good. Whee! Oh. Well, there are train tracks there. That's always a good sign, I guess. So let's turn on some music before we leave. I don't know. I'm just gonna put on the song What, because I don't know what to listen to. Tristan usually hates this kind of music, this kind of electronic music, but so I wouldn't be surprised if you were to message me like, the hell are you doing putting this like this on your videos? If you guys do like the song, I'll put the names of the songs in the description. I think I'll hit that sign there. Oh, these people are so kind to me, they stopped for me. And then there's that truck. What does it say? E acres. Internet acres? Because usually anything that has an E and it means internet, right? Let me turn the volume of this music. Let's turn here. Okay. I need to turn down the braking. Okay. Let's turn back the tech. Someone here. Going. Whee! Gotcha. What are those? Are those birds or UFOs? Whee! No, I do not need food. Oh, gosh. Let's drive out you. Okay, don't swerve. Lag. For some reason the frame just dropped down to one. No, what am I doing? Then there's a car behind me. Oops, ouch. The sad thing about this game is that all the trucks, they max out 55 miles per hour, even if you don't have a trailer on. Maybe if you don't have a trailer on, you'll just get to 55 miles per hour faster, that's all. So it's kind of sad. And I think the car behind me is going to overtake me. Oh god. Don't do that to you because you kill people. Sorry! I didn't mean to do that. I hope you're still not dead. Oh, I need to go repair this truck now. I'll turn on the hazards because the engine is not functioning. I knew it. I said it. Oh no, not that much. I'm overtaking you, shut up. I got a truck car on the other side. I'm swerving. And I'm lagging too. Great. Best thing in the world that could ever happen is lag. Woo! I have tried a few tricks like Razer Game Booster, closing all my things, like my windows and stuff, but that doesn't really help. Razor Game Boost doesn't help too much. So. Ah, man. Not an engine malfunction. Jeez. Don't even bring up dust. Yep, definitely. Ah! Blue card! Ooh, that didn't sound good. He's like switching hands and turning the ground. Turn that off. Because I don't need that anymore. What happened to my music? Jeez. Good, I guess. Let's just listen to that. Cause that's a good song. Got a crane in the back of his truck. And I have sawdust wood panels. Okay, no, not going to. Okay, now I'm gonna overtake him. If I can go before that car comes here! Nope. Wait! Okay, sorry. Ooh, hot air balloon. I want to go on a hot air balloon. Oh gosh, where'd you come from? Crash vehicle fence! Oh, dang it. 100% damage. At least hit damage effects in this game. In Ultra. Even though that really doesn't sound like that. Matthew. What? Oh gosh, I'm close to Aberdeen. I was hoping I was closer to Glasgow. Well, if I press escape, this job starts from Monday. 12:05 to Monday at 6:45. And right now it's 11:46, so... I don't think I'll be a good truck driver. Yeah, okay, so I'm just looking at 20. You idiots, my hazards are on, why don't you go around? Jeez. And your frame rate drops on me. Notice the guy in there is like... you know, moving. His hands to you. He's nodding his head to the music. Airman. He wasn't calling for assistance. Ouch! Oh, we'll take him back to Aberdeen. Man, that is annoying. I'm sleepy. That reminds me, this game is fatigue simulation. You get tired and then when the bed thing reaches red, your eyes start to close and yawn and stuff. But now I'm simulating the fatigue in my mind. Service! Ouch. 100% damage to this chest. Oh gosh. Good thing I don't have to pay for this myself. So I'm gonna buy a truck, but I'm not gonna ever use it. That was kind of a weird glitch there. F5. Freaking F5. Oh gosh. You douchebag. What? What's that? Active moving. No. And the game's frozen. Take me back to the freaking map view, gosh. Go around this roundabout. Go ring around the rosy around the roundabout. That's it here, the line. Whee! I'm going so fast. It's only 30 miles an hour. Hazard salon. Turn off those damn hazards. So yeah. Oh gosh. As of now, I'm currently waiting on one of my friends, because he said he's gonna help me out in a YouTube video by letting me use his server. But I don't know about that. Digital Nerd Realms is so unorganized. Especially when it comes to Tristan. No offense, Tristan. I'm just like constantly clearing my throat. Go me. Is there any other way to get to Glasgow besides that? Yes, there is, but that's much longer. I don't want to do that. Wow. I don't think I'll ever be hired again by this company, because I'm such a bad driver. Oh, okay, and then you just merge into the lane that I was in. Idiot! Get out of the way! Alright, you know what, this video is just gonna take way too long, so you know what guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. I'm gonna go back to where I started and crash. Alright. So I hope you guys like this video. Leave a like. I'll leave names of the songs and stuff in the description. So comment, subscribe to see more. So, alright, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!